قل إن الموت الذي تفرون منه فإنه ملاقيكم ثم تردون إلى عالم الغيب والشهادة فينبئكم بما كنتم تعملون. يا أيها الذين آمنوا إذا نودي للصلاة من يوم الجمعة فاسعوا إلى ذكر الله وذروا البيع ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون. فإذا قضيت الصلاة فانتشروا في الأرض وابتغوا من فضل الله واذكروا الله كثيرا لعلكم تفلحون. وإذا رأوا تجارة أو لهوا انفضوا إليها وتركوك قائما قل ما عند الله خير من اللهو ومن التجارة والله خير الرازقين.
Say unto them, O Muhammad, lo! The death from which ye shrink, the death which you dislike, will surely meet you, will inevitably befall you, and afterward ye will be returned, in the hereafter, unto the knower of the invisible, i.e. that which is hidden from the slaves and will happen in the future, and the visible, that which the people know and has already happened, and he will tell you what ye used to do, and say whether it is good or evil. O ye who believe, in Muhammad, Buh, and the Quran. When the call is heard for the prayer, when the call to prayer calls you for the prayer, of the day of congregation, haste unto remembrance of Allah, haste to the sermon of the Imam and to praying with him, and leave your trading, and leave trading after the call to prayer. That, listening to the sermon of the Imam and prayer, is better for you, than earning money and trading, if ye did but know, if you believe in the reward of Allah.